Hi, today I'd like to show you how you can save time and money. There are some tricky prints which are more susceptible to fail, like this launch blade. It sometimes happens that something goes wrong and instead of 3D printed object, you got 3D printed spaghetti. You should never leave your printer unattended, but when the print is taking longer than 12 or 16 hours, it becomes more complicated to stay around the printer all the time. The obvious solution is to use a camera so you can watch the printer without being around it. Because watching without actually taking actions like stopping the failed print is not enough, you can install octoprint. And that's a powerful combo. You can watch and control the printer remotely. If we could ask somebody to watch our printer for us and let us know when something bad happens for free, that would be great. But it sounds like a boring and repetitive task. And what we do with such tasks? Yes, we are delegating them to the computers. I have great news for you. There is a ready-made solution and it is called the Spaghetti Detective. It is using machine learning to verify if your print is failing or not. If there is something suspicious, then you simply get notification to your email or mobile phone. It can also pause your print and in this way save you a lot of filament. Currently, there is a free plan for people like me who prints occasionally and for pros where you pay $4 per month. There is also a free 1 month trial so you can check it out. I'm using the free version and I'm really happy about it. I only enable the detective when I need it, which is for tricky or wrong pins like this one, and for me it works fantastic. The installation is easy. If you have already octoprint and camera setup, then it is just a matter of registering to the spaghettidetective.com and adding a new printer and following the wizard instructions. You can get this working in just a few minutes. It is really easy. And now let's check some of my failed prints. This is what happened without the detective on. And here you can see what the detective can see. As you can see, there are some green boxes around the suspicious area. And at that point, the print will stop and ask for your attendance. So go check out the spaghettidetective.com and save filament and time, and then you can sleep well. When you are printing during the night, the Spaghetti Detective will take care of your prints.